This is Bergen Harbor. It's viewed from a veranda on Viking Venus on May 13th. At almost 9 in the evening, it's still pretty light. Pretty high latitude. And we are actually moving slightly to go to another other side of the dock. Continuing our look at Bergen Harbor on the evening of May 14th, Bergen time. And for this late at night, this is amazing. See, there's a little amusement park there. Houses on the hillside. As I said, we were docked here, but we are moving now to the other side so that another Viking ship, the Jupiter, can berth here. Look at these houses right on the waterfront. Like they are constructed to look at those foundations. Our shift in position. Giving me a different vantage point here. These are obviously old buildings here on the, getting too cold to stand outside. But these are obviously older than what they're being. backing out far enough that we can see a whole other inlet of the harbor. The far side there. That building looks even more ramshackle. In contrast with the modern stuff there. And there's the far side that's coming into view. And then there's this whole other shore of Bergen Harbor that wasn't in view before.